Say, what are we making?
Say, we are making a cake for Mama.
And what?
And
what are we making now? We're gonna go ahead and make our buttercream frosting. Yes. So we need. Yeah, we're gonna get the sugar. So let's add our sugar in. Well, before we add our sugar, we're gonna put our sugar in here. Let's add our butter. You can do it. Ooh, don't lick your fingers. All right, get the other butter. Where's the other one? Awesome. Got it? All right, now let's save this right here in case we need it again for our icing. And now you want to add some more sugar. Looking good.
Uh-huh. Not done?
Not yet. We got to add some more sugar. Let's speed up a little bit.
Speed up?
Yeah. And then we can show everybody it. And we're going to add what color do... I know you're gonna tell everybody what color we wanted to do it.
Pink.
Pink. Got it?
Now.
Almost.
No, it's a chocolate.
Yeah.
With
the sugar. All right. Added that other sugar and obviously some kind of made it everywhere else. Okay, now we're gonna do, what are we gonna do now? We're gonna make it the color you want. So she decided what, pink?
Pink.
So go ahead and put a little bit in there. Oh, that's okay. Alright. And if I have a choice, I really like to go with more of the, like the gel kind of food colorings, only because it doesn't affect the consistency too much, like the liquid.
Mommy, it's ice cream too.
Smells good.
Mm-hmm. That's why you,
all right, y'all.
It smells good until you put that mixture in.
That mixture in there?
Mm-hmm.
And it's good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right, and you want to tell everybody it's about ready?
About ready.
And then we're going to set it aside for what? Because we're going to make the cake next.
Ready?
Not yet, almost. Yeah. Turn it off and let's show them what it looks like so far. Look at this buttercream. Y'all know you want some. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to set this aside. I know, hold on. No, don't lick that. Don't lick that. Hold on, let me get this spatula and I'll let you have. Everybody, hold up for now the cake. Huh. See, the cake is next. We just got basic cake mix. We're adding all the needed ingredients. You got it? Now our eggs, okay. Now we'll say with the eggs, it was supposed to be egg whites only, but you know I had a little toddler help. Okay, careful. All right. Hopefully we don't have too many shells. All right, and then what's next? Okay, lastly, again, this is not an ingredient. This makes all the difference. And this is from Walmart. Okay, hold on. No, let me pour it in here. It comes out kind of crazy. Hold on, baby. Let me see. Now I'll let you pour it in there. I do a tablespoon. Okay, careful because it's leaning back. Got it? I got it. All right, put it over there. And we will start mixing. Everybody, what today is? It is Chloe's birthday. And how old are you, Chloe?
15.
So how many is that? Four?
Four.
Four. Okay, and so we wanted to show y'all our cake. So what we did was, I know, hold on, we're gonna put your candles in. So what we did was, we put it in the freezer. Here, and I can kind of bring it back down a little bit. So after I iced it and everything, I used parchment paper and I folded up all around it and then sealed it up really good with a plastic wrap and stuck in the freezer. And then I took it out. It's probably been out for maybe 3 hours now. So I take it out early in the day and that way by dinner time, it's gonna be thawed out and perfect, guys. This is literally the best way to make any kind of like cakes, stuff like that ahead of time. I even, when I make my macaroons, I even like to freeze any of my extra macaroons, like even if I make them ahead of time, I freeze them and take them out so that way everything's ready because no one wants chaos on the day of a party. So here's our cake. And then Chloe wants to go ahead and finish. We put a little bit more sprinkles. She wanted to add some more, of course, sprinkles to it in her candles. So what, you told everybody what kind of party we're having? What kind?
Minnie
Mouse. Here, I can put it back up.
Minnie Mouse.
All right, and so how many candles we're gonna put in? I think we're going to be a little bit older than four this year, guys. Alrighty. But this is our cake. So you're going to tell everybody, say, check it out. You're going to tell everybody, check out the recipe because it's so good.
Uh-huh.
The buttercream recipe.
But when everybody
Thanks for coming to Cook with Chloe.
Bye.
Careful. So here's my cake.